Initially, former Prime Minister Allen Chastanet directed his message of tapping into the international market and taking advantage of opportunities to work from home to the 35th graduation class of the Sir Arthur Lewis Community College. But his message extends to all potential entrepreneurs and employment seekers. Already, the Apple and Google international companies have indicated that one-third of their workforce will be operating from home.
That means there's new opportunities for you, and you have the skill sets to be able to participate in this new global village. We have already known about the creative industries and that if you want to be successful, you have to think international. We know that from tourism, you have to be international. We've seen the call centers, and we're seeing so many businesses now that are participating in this global village. So I want to say to all of you, be inspired. Look at the positives. Continue to broaden your minds. Introduce yourself to international cultures. Learn new languages.
Mr. Chastanet notes that many young people are entering the creative industries and are showcasing their skills beyond St. Lucia and the region.
You need to start thinking more broadly and writing stories, creating music, creating films that have a broader appeal because the ability to distribute them globally is now at our fingertips.
Mr. Chastanet called on St. Lucians to trademark their products and services and to market them internationally. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.